Italy, July 26. Italy was hit by violent hailstorm again. Huge hail devastated Emilia-Romagna region. A real disaster in the area of the town of Fidenza, northwest of Parma. A huge hail, which according to unofficial data exceeded 10 centimeters in thickness, destroyed all the cars that were not under the roof and caused real chaos on the roads. There is huge damage to other facilities as well. Many damages to cars with broken windshields on the A1 Piacenza-Parma motorway, exit for Fidenza. Dozens of cars stopped along the A1 motorway between Parma and Fidenza shortly after the violent hailstorm that hit the lower Parma area between 3 and 3:30 p.m. today. These are the terrible footages coming from the highway. Numerous cars have suffered damage due to hail. The windshields of vehicles, which were traveling along the highway during the hailstorm, were smashed, some completely. A dangerous situation for motorists who, having passed the whirlwind, now find themselves with destroyed vehicles. The inconveniences caused by bad weather, rain, hail, and wind have created considerable damage in an area that goes from the river Po to Salso Maggiore Terme, passing through Colonno, San Polo di Torrel, and Fidenza. There are buildings uncovered by the wind, houses from which the tiles have flown to the ground.